IGL stands for Integrated Group Learning, and what it is a one-credit pass-fail elective offered by the MBS program, and it's completely run by medical students. And so hopefully through this IGL experience, these MBS students who get a great basic science education through the MBS program then get the clinical exposure to really prepare them for medical school.
Our institution, GCSOM, really emphasizes the role of students in teaching others, and I feel like it's a great opportunity for us to kind of help others with bridging the gap between basic and clinical science. And for me, it's been a learning opportunity for how to best teach others and to refine my skills and teach things at an appropriate level.
As an MBS student, IGL is one of the few places where all of the information we're learning can be brought together, whether that be biochemistry and cell biology from our first semester, or that be pharmacology from this semester. IGL is the one place where everything quite comes together in this nice package. It's quite a challenge, and that's the fun of it all. You're taking things from, like I said, biochemistry and learning about peptides, to pharmacology and learning about the drugs that impact our bodies, to make a differential diagnosis and cure the patients that are at hand. So I'm really enjoying bringing everything full circle.
I think being an MBS student and being able to take the IGL class has really exposed me to the clinical side of medicine and being able to apply what I've learned through my studies over the past two semesters. Definitely a lot of what we've done in physiology and pharmacology has been very important in what we've learned in IGL, and being able to find that bridge between the two before like I'm even in medical school and taking these classes has been really helpful, and I think it'll help me succeed once I hopefully get into medical school.
IGL is a great way to get clinical experience by walking through different medical cases and learning how to take a history and more importantly perform some physical exam skills that allow you to arrive at some differential diagnoses and how to treat some diseases.
Whatever other kind of medicine related or bio related career that you choose to go into, IGL will only help you kind of be better at whatever it is you wish to pursue.